Okay, this is 60 seconds with Carl Walker starting now. Right, Carl, pre-season's over, Newcastle Saturday, how are you feeling?
Yeah, positive. Had a good pre-season, so hopefully we can carry that on to the season.
Newcastle, tough game?
Yeah, definitely, always going to be tough when you go there, but hopefully we get the result and things go start well.
England this week, Jake debut, that was great for him, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, Jake deserved it. He's played well in the pre-season and did well last season, so fully deserved.
Great goal from JD.
Yeah, that's what Jammer does, you know, we'll always crop up with a goal and, you know, fully deserve to him as well.
Sandro was back this week, saw you laughing and joking with him, good to have him back.
Yeah, good to have my partner in crime back, you know, banter's flying around now, so hopefully, you know, he picks up and everything in the changing room.
Last one, Jessica Innes is from Sheffield, you must be very proud of her and what she's done, gold medal.
Yeah, I mean, obviously, Sheffield, being proud from Sheffield, so I think South Yorkshire did well, you know, Yorkshire did well in the Olympics, so hopefully I can carry that on this season.
I think we're done, and that is 54 seconds. You owe us 5 seconds.
Yeah, next time I owe you 5 seconds. Cheers, guys. That's it.